First, you must become familiar with the tools involved in silkscreen printing.
With everything in readiness, turn off the room lights. This is where the latent image comes to life.
The tape should overlap the screen at least 1 inch on all sides. The next step is printing. Use good oil or water-based paints. The squeegee must be a little narrower than the width of the screen. The basic silk screen process. And the print is complete.